I've never seen this happen. Ever.
Good morning. We are out here in Big Bear. Gotta get some derailleurs in. Oh, that's my finger. Oh, I can't film. That's Ian, the Colorado kid. He's not Colorado.
The Colorado kid.
He's from Colorado. Oh, he lives here now.
I lived here before too.
Oh yeah, he did.
So out here, Big Bear. How many bears do you think we're gonna see today? What are the chances? Two bears?
One big one.
Yeah. One big one?
One big one.
Yeah.
Big bear.
Remember, if it's black, fight back. If it's brown, lay down.
But if it's a black bear that's brown?
Then fight and lay down?
This isn't the Discovery Wildlife Channel, everybody.
It might be.
I don't know what we're doing.
It might be. Well, anyways, it's going to be a fun day. We're going to shred some nice trails. I put 25 pounds of pressure out of my rear shock because I had 25 pounds extra pressure in there for some dumb reason. Holy dust puddle. Oh! Slid out, baby. It's not good. There we go. Man, why? Oh, dude, that's gnarly. Oh. How do I get on the bike now? Freaking gnarly, man. Oh, it's uphill. Oh my God. Dude, this is so cool. But so narrow. Ooh. Oh!
Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, that's tight. Oh, I'm off my clip. No, dude, I hate how I do that. How I come off my clip. Ugh. Now I have like no speed for anything. Hit the tree with my hand, dude. I can't get clipped. This is broken. Are you serious? Oh, okay. Well, I've never seen this happen. Ever. What in the world? I don't know how I did that. Like, why? No, tried dropping into the rut. Didn't work. Oh. What the? There's a split in this trail. Oh, where is he going? Yeah. No, dude, this is sick, but can't get it. This is my clip. How in the so jank. Holy crap. Freaking runoff. I can't get clipped in, dude. Hopefully the rest of the trail is better. So I finally got clipped.
Both of them.